He's spreading Christmas cheer with his smooth jazz holiday tunes. Please welcome Dave Koz. How are you?
Great.
We're so glad to have you.
Thank you.
You played in the tease room over there the other day. A second ago. It was beautiful.
Thank you.
Okay.
I love KT.
Right?
I just met her for the first time today.
They want to form a band. KT Tunstall and Dave.
Okay.
Love it.
Right?
KTDK.
Right.
Wow.
We're working on the
yeah.
name.
Yeah, that's in the works. Okay, so this is your 20th anniversary.
It is.
What can we expect from your 20th anniversary album?
Well, we are very excited about that. And I mean, how many things in life really happen for 20 years uninterrupted? So I'm taking a minute to just be grateful about this. And the funniest thing, somehow, a long time ago, I got associated with Christmas. But I grew up celebrating Hanukkah. I'm Jewish.
Oh, yeah, you're Jewish. Oh, yeah. That's right.
But this tour started out as a real family thing 20 years ago, 1997. Mm-hmm. And we had maybe six shows that first year. This is this year. That's Peter White, one of my musical colleagues on this tour. We kind of put together for this year, our 20th anniversary, the original cast that started this tour with me 20 years ago.
And so, how have your shows changed from those very first shows 20 years ago?
Well, we were on a very tight budget in those beginning years, and so it was kind of a makeshift, sort of put it all together as best as possible. Now we have a beautiful lighting rig, we've got staging, we have buses, we've got a semi-truck that we put all of our gear in and travel to the cities. And this is a grueling schedule. It's a great schedule, but it's 26 shows in 30 days. Wow. And so we're moving every single day.
And Dave, with such a large body of work, do you practice all the songs over and over, or just the ones that you're going to perform on a given night or when you're rehearsing?
Well, the show is kind of a lock show. So once we get it up and running, it's the same show every night. And we do have a little rehearsal or a little sound check every day. But at this point, it sort of kind of goes on its own. But the interesting thing, though, I will say about holiday music, I'm so blown away, humbled by these songs. It's funny that every holiday season comes around and we want to hear the same songs, maybe hundreds or thousands of times that we've heard these pieces of music, and they're like musical comfort food.
It's like musical soul food,
The sweater that you should you should throw away, but you can't because it just feels so good every time you put it on. That's the way these songs
are. Do you have a favorite? What's your favorite to play?
For me, in the show, I play White Christmas because there's something about that melody. It's more than just notes. You don't even have to sing it. If you play it on the saxophone, it communicates that feeling of Christmas.
Yeah. You know what's really cool is your album is already number one on the contemporary jazz charts, and you're mentioning some of donating some of your proceeds to the Salvation Army to benefit hurricane victims.
Right. Yes.
That's really great.
They have a wonderful campaign called the Do Good Campaign. And people can visit my website, which is davekoz.com, to find out more about our partnership and also make a donation. But especially with all the natural disasters that we've faced in the last few months, the Salvation Army, they're so synonymous with Christmas, but now more than ever, they're doing a great job.
Okay, real quick, we're going to go to a clip from your Hallmark movie, Sharing Christmas, where you play yourself.
Oh, which is a bit of a stretch. Become singers.
Okay, will you just play us out real quick while you can play Winter Wonderland, right?
I can.
As I tell us the rest.
Go right
ahead.
Now.
No, go ahead. By the way, you guys can catch Dave at the Cerritos Center for the Performing Arts this Friday and Saturday. For ticket information, visit CerritosCenter.com. Thank you so much. We really appreciate having you here.
Pleasure.
Happy holidays.
Thank you. Merry Christmas. Happy holidays to everybody.
Thank you
so much for having me.
Thank you.
Appreciate it, man.